Defenders have to get it right every time. Attackers only have to be right once. This is sometimes called the defender's dilemma. It might be true for geopolitics and sports, I have no idea, but if you build your cybersecurity program correctly, it doesn't have to be true for computers. First of all, leave a like. We try to build security programs like ogres.
Layers!
We call this strategy defense in depth. We want a hacker to have to break multiple layers of checks, boundaries, and monitoring before they can do any actual damage. In other words, in a well-designed system, an attacker must get it right multiple times and be silent while doing it. For example, in order to get into a store of passwords, a hacker might have to 1. Break a website, 2. Break a firewall, 3. Break the access controls on the database itself to get to the passwords, 4. Break the firewall again to get it out, 5. Do all of this without triggering any alarms that might shut everything down. After defeating all of these layers, the hacker finally has those juicy passwords, right? Wrong. All they should have is a bunch of salted password hashes. If you're using the right algorithm, cracking these might take centuries. But even if the hacker has some tricks for cracking the passwords faster, they have to do it before the users get alerted and change their passwords, making those hashes useless. Anyway, that's all I got here. I'm Dr. Medi. Like and follow for more.